Okay, so if you're like me, you were shocked when you heard that Miley Cyrus and her hubby Liam Hemsworth are getting separated. I mean, from what I saw, they seem like the perfect couple and one I was always jealous of. Also, they were only married for what, a year? Not even. We have pics of Miley kissing another girl, actually Brody Jenner's ex-wife Caitlyn Carter to be specific, on a trip to Italy. Miley's also said she swings both ways, so maybe that is what happened. But we'll talk a bit more about that after. If Miley and Liam can't make it, is there even hope for the rest of us? I usually bring you guys before and after videos on your favorite celebs, but the news story was so big and likely just the beginning of endless headlines surrounding this breakup. For those who want to know more about the couple's past, I'm going to give you all the dirty details. To be honest, the really dirty stuff seems to happen when these two break up, which has happened before. If you think they're gonna get back together, let me know in the comments down below. My name is Kara, and now let's get into this video. Miley and Liam met 10 years ago when they starred together in the teen movie chick flick, The Last Song. Even though this was back in 2009, I remember how much I loved this movie. It was like the first post-Hannah Montana Miley movie that I watched, and I thought it was so cute. They were obviously a couple in the movie and then soon after became the real deal. It wasn't until early 2010 that Miley and Liam made their debut as a couple at an Oscars event and confirmed that they were an item. 2010 was also when the on again, off again stuff starts. I actually didn't realize the amount of times Miley and Liam broke up or went on breaks. I just thought it was that one time around the time that Miley cut her hair really short and went wild. Anyways, August 2010 was allegedly the first breakup. It didn't last long though, and a month later in September, they were seen together running errands and going out to eat. A few months later in November, apparently they broke up again, but it was just a break or a time out. And in April 2011, they were back together again. This time they claimed to be taking it slow though. So have I lost you yet with all these breakups and back togethers? It would seem that throughout 2011 to 2012, the couple was pretty happy and steady. No breakups to be reported. In fact, in March 2012 was when Miley was spotted wearing a ring on her ring finger. Of course, everyone said they were engaged, but she denied it. Then in June, it was confirmed that Miley and Liam were in fact engaged. Miley said, "I'm so happy to be engaged and look forward to a life of happiness with Liam." Things seemed great with the couple for a while, even as Miley's style was changing and she wanted to embrace more uniqueness. In February 2013, breakup rumors started up again when Perez Hilton accused Miley of hooking up with Ed Westwick, you know, from Gossip Girl. And of course, Miley denies it. The next few months was a lot of speculation about the couple. Miley seen with her engagement ring off at times, then it would be back on again. Or Miley and Liam not being spotted together much. In August of 2013, they attended their last red carpet event together before calling it quits. And August 2013 was also when twerking Miley began. Who could forget this phase? Miley got pretty wild, her music changed, and she just seemed more scandalous with an "I don't give a f" attitude. Miley and Liam's breakup was also the real deal now, and they weren't together for a while. After Miley's emotional song Wrecking Ball, which I'm sure you remember, which was obviously written for Liam, it seemed like she eventually started to enjoy her life post-fiancé. Although they dated other people, Miley and Liam became friends again. Fast forward to 2015 and the two were hanging out again. Around 2015-2016 is when they thought they got back together and Miley and Liam seemed super happy again. Miley confirmed that her and Liam were engaged again in fall of 2016 when she was interviewed on The Ellen Show. All I remember after this was a bunch of romantic posts from Miley and Liam, like Liam's post for Miley on her birthday and their Christmas pics. I could go on and on about all the cuteness that happened over the past few years and how in love Miley and Liam were. They constantly gushed about each other and posted each other on social media. It just seemed like a no-brainer. The couple's house even burned down in last year's Malibu fires, and superhero Liam saved all of their pets, which included 7 dogs, 2 pigs, 4 horses, and 3 cats. Miley said on the Howard Stern show about this that, "He got a lot of action for saving the animals. Yeah, he got a lot of action. We had to make sure he knew I was very, very grateful. I would be grateful too. A smart man knows that the pets are our babies." Oh, and in December 2018, soon after all of this, guess what? Miley and Liam are married. The wedding festivities were low-key and private, but since then they've seemed like the perfect couple. I mean, there was so much evidence and they went through a hell of a lot together. So what went wrong? While Miley and Liam haven't announced anything on social media themselves yet, Miley recently posted a pic on IG where her wedding ring was nowhere to be seen. I remember seeing this pic and just liking it, thinking nothing of it, and not even noticing, just thinking that Miley looked great. But a rep for Miley has confirmed the pair is in fact separating, stating, Liam and Miley have agreed to separate at this time. Ever evolving, changing as partners and individuals, they have decided this is what's best while they both focus on themselves and careers. They still remain dedicated parents to all their animals they share while lovingly taking this time apart. Please respect their process and privacy. So why what seems like a sudden split? There are rumors going around that there are a few reasons. An insider said that the house fire they experienced played a big role, and Miley and Liam felt like they rushed into getting married. It was also said that the couple started growing apart, and Miley wasn't sure if she wanted to settle down yet. But of course, there's more drama. It's no secret that Miley is fluid in her sexuality. Way back in 2015, Miley told LUK that she's pansexual. Pansexual meaning she isn't limited in sexual choice and basically likes who she likes regardless of gender. Even after marrying Liam, she spoke about still being attracted to women and how she doesn't think she fits into a stereotypical wife role. On that note, Miley was vacationing in Italy last week and was reportedly seen kissing Brody Jenner's ex-wife, Caitlyn Carter, who is vacationing and hanging out on a yacht with her. No surprise. And there are photos of them kissing. Page Six reported that 26-year-old Miley and Caitlyn, who's 30 at the moment, were in fact hooking up for a couple of months already, and that Brody knew about it too. All of this is speculation, so there's no way of knowing for sure yet. But we have seen some tweets exchanged between Brody and Miley about the situation. I can't tell if they're making jabs at each other or kidding, or both. According to Daily Mail, all Liam has said so far when asked about this situation is, "You don't understand what it's like. I don't want to talk about it, mate." And he was seen out and about looking slightly less happy than Miley, frolicking on a yacht in Italy. Poor Liam. Anyways, this whole situation is pretty fresh, but it's definitely sad. I was a fan of Miley and Liam for the longest time. Of course, we don't really know exactly the real reasons why the two are separating, only they know, but I'm sure in time the truth will unfold. I mean, it totally could be Miley and her new female love interest, but I'm guessing there's a lot more to the story. Let me know what you think in the comments down below. Especially you, Skittles boy. My name is Kara, and if you are new to this channel, be sure to subscribe, and if you want more videos like this, let me know. You can find me on Instagram at Kara_EMI, and I'll see you guys in another video. Bye!